So now you people have, what you can see here, how many triangles are there? Does this is an a triangle or what? Which geometrical figure is this?
Triangle.
It is a triangle. And we need, what else we need for the triangles?
Three vertices and three sides.
Yes. What are the sides is mentioned here?
Seven.
No mass answers. Yes. Yes, it is a, it should be a 5 centimeter. If it is 5 centimeter and it should be a, yes. Now, what else you can observe in the two triangles instead of sides? Yes, how is this angle of the triangles? How much it is? It is 45 degree. Yes, now observe similarly. Yes, what is this geometrical figure? It is a triangle. Yes. Now let us give a name for the triangle. What is the name given to the triangle?
H-I-J-N-L-M-N.
Yes. Now see the measurement. Now tell me which are the two sides are equal here. Yes. Yes. Let us say.
HJ and IJ are equal.
HJ and IJ in one triangle. What about the other triangle? LN is equals to? So here the side HJ is equals to LN and the side IJ is equals to MN. What about the other side? They are equal? They are different. Yes. What else you can see in this? It is little bit lighter. You can observe there. Except the size, what else is given in the triangle? Angle. Can you see that angle? How much the angle is given?
60 degree.
60 degree, yes. So in both the triangle, the angle is 60 degree. So what you can say for that? If the angles, both our angles are 60 degree, then how the angles are?
Equal.
They are equal. Yes.